Hello, YouTubers world, and I'm just letting you know. Today I'm going to be playing some more Minecraft fun games. Alright, 40 more seconds until the game starts. Where should I go? I could go for a mid-chest. I just go straight. I don't have to go diagonally or anything. So I think I have a good chance of getting it. This is the map in Emporium. Clear by something, MLG, Twinkle Man, Floor, Marisix, and Dotworth. They have weird names. Anyways, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Start! Get that. Run. Alright, we got Iron Chestplate. Plus 3 armor. Nice. Take that and run. Splash it. Oh gosh. Get that. And just run. Alright. We have 4 plus 4 armor. Oh, no one took this yet. Nice. What's nothing we need except the food. Keep running. Oh, I see another chest. Not Rob, surprisingly. Alright. We only have chest plates and pants. I'm not complaining because we got plus 4.5, but we have a lot of extras and no weaponry of any sort. So let's just go. We'll beat them to death with a cookie. I think we can do that. Alright. Let's just keep going. Maybe there's gonna be something in this house if it's not robbed. Oh, of course, another chest plate. Like, we need another one. Hopefully not. Oh my! That makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chest plates. Are you kidding me? You know, if someone comes by and they're chasing me, I'll just drop all these chest plates. All the chest plates. Alright. So, I guess we can go over here. We'll try to grab that chest. How do you get to that chest? It seems impossible. Huh? What? You know, that's probably some troll chest. Let's go to the top of the mountain. Probably gonna be something there. Maybe not. We'll see. Alright, almost at the top. There could be stuff at the side. Don't know. Oh, I found something at the side. Oh, we can make that thing where connect the carrot to the fishing rod. And then you can ride a pig and control it. But for now I guess we'll eat the stuff. We'll eat this raw beef thing. I like my food raw. Alright, we didn't heal everything. I'll save the carrot for later. What about the raw fish? Since we don't have the cookie, we'll just beat them to death. You know, we have a lot of chest plates. Why not beat them to death with them? What? 8 troopers remain? Yeah, I'm gonna make a D-match with no weapons. Watch. Another chest plate. Watch this. Oh, leggings. We don't need those either. Oh, useless chest. Let's go up here. Nothing. Eat this. Oh, I see a chest. Let's see. Maybe there's gonna be something good. Oh, caps. 2 of them. Next, we're gonna have a trend of useless caps. Oh, well, it's better than having a useless thing here. Well, we can use chain pants, all kinds, different varieties. Now we need golden boots, and then we have all the things. 7 tribute. Oh, that's not fair. Alright, we'll go over there, snatch that. Oh, I see a crate here. Wooden axe, just a wooden axe, come on. Oh, I called it wooden axe. We can put this there. There we go. Okay. I'm probably gonna take a lot of damage. That's okay. There's no one near us. Come on, block. Yes, glitched. I just glitched the game. Okay, yeah, I'm out of level. Alright, let's go up. Oh, of course, more pants. That makes like 100 now, right? Alright, do that. Let's climb up. And there we're all fish. All the fish. All the fish. We need a carrot. Climb up. Hopefully there's a chest, because I'm wasting hunger going up. No, no. Maybe there's some stuff at the side. Oh, yes. It was worth the journey. Ah, yes. Well, both of the items do plus 4 damage. What does this guy have? Okay, I'm gonna go for him. What? Okay. Crouch. Where is that sucker? Oh, yeah. He's getting punked. I don't know where to go. Alright. What? Oh, I thought someone was hitting me. Alright. Go there. No one's in here. Making sure no one's behind me. Okay, that's robbed. What? Didn't mean to drop it. Go in here. Nothing to see. Okay, we're gonna make it a D-match with the golden sword. A million chest plates, a cobweb, and hopefully we win. Doubt it, but hopefully. Well, at least we made it to deathmatch. If we win, I'm gonna do something. I'll do the sheep call. The man. Alright, jump. See someone over there. They probably have more gear than me, but I could take them if I sneak attack. Oh gosh. Aerial attack. Expect me? Oh yes! Sneak attack! Oh yeah! Meh. Alright, I'm sorry. Anyways. Oh, that was epic. Put that in slot 1. Ooh, this guy has 2 diamonds. I could have crafted a sword. Ah. Oh, do I have any sticks? Come on, look. I could get a diamond sword. Come on, crap. Yes, mid. Ram mid. Oh yeah, this is the map where there's no crafting table on mid. This guy's getting punked. Come on. Yes. 2 troopers remain. Oh, why did I do that? I'm gonna be low on the final match. Eat up. Come on. I'm so close. I did so good this game. Oh, you think you can do that? I'm gonna try to push him in the corner. Come on, fall. Come on, I'm not gonna lose. Last slot 9. Okay, good. Fine, fishing pole battle. Oh gosh. Come on, I can win. Yes! I'm the Hunger Games champ. You ain't see a sheep like me. You never see a sheep like this. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Minecraft Hunger Games. If you did, remember to like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. I've been Mr. Angel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.